Hey, why is he not allowed over? Oh, yeah, we all work together. Here it is. It's live. Let's see, do you have any sound?
You can't hear anything.
Check 1, 2, 3, check 1, 2, 3, check 1, 2, 3. But is there a sound? That's what I'm looking for.
Oh no, there is no sound.
None at all? Sometimes I gotta switch this.
Maybe he can even do it.
Younger generation, they know how to do
it. Check 1, 2, 3, check 1, 2, 3. Should have a good song. You should be.
Have a companion, right?
It says it's mine.
You should be able to hear someone or something.
Okay, so then you should stop it right there and say gracias por la edad.
You can try
Chihuahua
or pero not long.
Check 1, 2, 3, check 1, 2, 3.
Oh no.
Check 1, 2, 3, check 1, 2, 3.
I'm not saying it's not gonna work. I'm not saying it's gonna work, but it's only gonna work for about 10 years.
Honey, don't be like that. Hold it right here. It should work as easy as that. All right, check 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, check.
I'm facing HB as well.
Tell her you're standing right behind the porta potty.
Next year I will.
Well, what's going on here? It's live. I mean, you can see their heads.
It's live, and but there's no sound, right?
There's no sound.
Crazy.
Oh, there it is.
Okay. And tell her that we're going to be able to see her because the float is not that big.
Hey, Bryce, you going to stay here with your mom? You going to stay here with your mama? Okay. I'm going to walk real quick.
Okay.
All right.
You can hear me on the phone.
Check 1, 2, 3. Check 1, 2, 3. Hi guys, we're live here in Crystal City, Texas, as we are waiting for this parade. It's going to happen really soon. You can hear already the police department and the fire department coming in from the main street, from Highway 83, I believe. So we are going to walk around, say hi to some of the folks around here. And of course, if you're following us this morning, make sure you share and like our videos. If you share it, please share it with your friends in Crystal City or in Carrizo Springs or any of the areas that would like to find out more about what we do. I'm going to kind of get ahead of everyone here so that I can give you guys a view of what's going on. And then I'll start moving back as the parade continues. Hola, hola. It's always nice to visit communities like Crystal City, Uvalde, and all the surrounding communities. New people, you meet it, new people every day.
Estrada!
The Mustang band.
Unos retratos a los bass drums, te lo encargo.
Ah, bueno. Ahí está la mija.
Okay.
Bass drums. Yes.
You know,
right.
We finally meet on the road. Ya fui para allá.
Thank you.
Me cansé la mano. City, pick up a copy of your Zavala Centennial newspaper. Mr. One of the owners there. Once again, guys, we're live in Crystal City, Texas. As the Tree High Band. Enjoy a wonderful parade here at in Crystal City, Texas, the Spanish capital of the world. Air Force GROTC. I think the kids had enough with the candies. There's candies all over the floor here. Más este sonido, más chido te va a encantar. Marysville Springs High School, JROTC. John B. Alexander High School, Bulldogs, Armory, JROTC. We got the J.W. Nixon High School, Army, JROTC from Laredo, Texas, also with us. We're going to get to the end of this parade in a couple of minutes, and so that you guys up ahead of us can actually see what is a 4-on-1 beforehand. Spanish Festival, most photogenic and first runner-up. Actually, some live music there. Crystal dental care exams, only $50. That's what it says right there. Hola, hola. Hi, girls. Oh, this is nice. That's the whole setup is nice. We got Littlest Miss Spanish Festival, first runner-up and most photogenic, Alisa Armendariz. Crystal City High School, 5th class reunion, 1972. Wow, 1972.
We got 2022 Literalist Spanish Festival, People's Choice, Alessandra C. Somewhere over there giving candy. Hi, ma'am. Napa with his Napa with his car.
It sounds better.
Let me switch over here. Independent School District in the house. The Dilly Mighty Band. We got Dilly Police in the house. And Dimmi County Fire Rescue. The Fob Shop. Rattlesnake Roundup 2022 in the house. Also, beautiful setup here. Yeah.
Skis, we got Solanskis, local Solanskis, welding and pup in the house. Got HEB in the house.
Popsicle now. Delivered by hand.
That's the name?
Yeah,
is it here?
It's from here.
Oh. Now I know.
If you like
to oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Good taste.
Thank you.
is more back here. You guys are hiding.
Guys, we got the class of 82 back there, so we're going to continue and try to get these last folks over here, and then we're going to cut the transmission so you guys can enjoy this at home, play back if you need to. And if you still haven't made it to the parade, you can make it still. The parade looks like it's going to be a little longer than other years, but I do hope that you guys enjoy this video at home and share it with your friends and your family so that you guys can see what's the 401 here in Crystal City, Texas.
De una vez. So what happened? They moved you guys to the back?
Yeah, well, they're putting them at random, I think.
Good job, guys. There's people on the other side, no? All right. Hey. Give us so we can see everybody. Hey. This is coming out national, so you guys come out. Hello, guys. So this is one of the last floats, and Mini Miss Crystal City Alvarez. We got Little Miss Crystal City Clarissa. Junior Miss Crystal City, Caitlin, and Teen Miss Crystal City, Lailan. Lailani?
Leilani.
Leilani, okay. Congratulations. Okay, that's fine. Nice, I love the whole outfit. It's nice. Hold on tight. All right, guys, we're going to let you guys go. Hopefully you guys enjoy this live feed all the way from Crystal City, Texas, and you join us also on our other website, which is crystalcitytx411.com, or you can find us also live on the Eagle Pass 411 Facebook page. Thank you so much for joining us. Horacio Ramos live from Crystal City, Texas. We're going to let you go and hope you enjoy the rest of the day. That's the 411.